Lauren McNeil.
Oh, what are you doing there? Uh-oh.
Cabbage throws to third. The ball hit the pitcher. Lindor's going to...
Oh, hell no.
Uh-oh.
Cabbage. And Silseth is in pain. He was hit in the head by that throw from first to third. In the way of that throw, got hit in the head. Now a scary scene has unfolded here at Citi Field. Silseth initially reacted by running toward third base, and then he just dropped.
Damn!
To the exit, as you'd expect.
Hope he's okay on that one. I think everyone was fooled on that one.
Silseth a little wobbly on his feet as he heads to the Angels clubhouse, but at least able to move mostly on his own.